struggled. And to add on to this, you've got the leadership that most would say have not done a very good job in assembling a team that can be competitive in the NFL. You put this on top of that, an organization that has simply broken the rules, that have fined a player a significant amount of money when he should not have been fined.